dragon.
There's nothing to worry about.
Nothing to worry about at all.
There's nothing to worry about.
Why are you out here? Aren't you supposed to be in the tower assisting the Shinar?
Why won't this summoning work? If you must know, I am trying to get this Ash Guardian spell to work. Now let me concentrate. Besides, shouldn't you be worrying about the damage to the tower?
Master Neloth has tasked Alenia with repairing the tower.
Nothing.
In the lab, where it would be safer for all of us.
The lab is too small. Also, I need the ashy soil. Master Neloth knows what I'm doing. No need to bother him about it, though. He's quite busy at the moment.
It's on your head if something goes wrong. Just let me get back inside first.
Maybe the book has something.
We don't get many visitors. Is there something you need? Talvis is Master Neloth's apprentice. If you're interested in spells, he might be willing to sell you some. Elenia is our alchemist. She specializes in mushrooms and other types of fungus. Ulves runs the kitchens. Tel Mithryn. It's the home of Master Neloth. You may have heard of him. He's a famous Telvanni wizard. In Morrowind, the Telvanni grow buildings from special fungus spores. Master Neloth grew one here to be his home. Don't ask me how. No, Talvis is his apprentice. I'm his steward. I manage the day-to-day affairs of Tel Mithryn.
I don't think you belong here. The Heartstones are only found on Solstheim, as far as I know. Master Neloth believes they may be fragments from inside Red Mountain that were flung here during the huge eruption 200 years ago. This is Master Neloth's tower. He's a Telvanni wizard. You've never heard of the Great Houses of Morrowind? House Telvanni is the house of the Master Wizard, one of the ruling houses of Morrowind. Master Neloth is one of the oldest and most respected members of House Telvanni. Not so much with as for. I am Master Neloth's apprentice. He's teaching me the art of sorcery. Well, he is a very great wizard. It's a great honor for him to have taken me as his apprentice. To be honest, it's horrible. He's very unpleasant and hardly teaches me anything. Sometimes he uses me in his experiments. Even so, I pick up a lot from just watching him. Yes, I'm trying to summon an Ash Guardian. I'm just having trouble deciphering Master Neloth's handwriting. I don't mean to be rude, but I need to concentrate. Master Neloth was furious when the tower with me.
If you're going to...
I don't recall inviting you into my tower. I do hope you make this worth my while. This is a Talvanni tower. It's my citadel, grown from the spores of the giant fungus trees found in Morrowind. Back in the homeland, there are other Talvanni wizards that have them as well. Telvanni are the master wizards of Morrowind. The greatest of us grow magical towers like this one from the mighty fungus trees. Together we form House Telvanni, one of the great houses of Morrowind. The great houses rule what is left of our once proud nation. I am likely the greatest wizard you will ever meet. Who else do you think could create a staff enchanter? If you make yourself useful around here, I might just let you use it. The ash from Red Mountain holds. I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. When the city of Vivek was destroyed, it took decades for us to rebuild. We are still but a shadow of our glorious past, but someday we will rise again. I could, but I won't. It wouldn't do to have you become better than me after all. I do have a new spell I'm working on. I hope to be able to conjure ash spawn. If I could get a sample of ash from an ash spawn, that would be quite useful. I've made this special tool that will extract... Well, you don't need to know the details. Just go harvest a sample. Of course, the creature will have to be dead first, but I trust that's something you can bring about. Now, where did I... Oh, yeah.
You've got to help me. I conjured an Ash Guardian, and now it's running amok. Thank you. Hurry. I'll keep Pastanello.
Never should have come here.
Thank you. that they have forgotten.
Here do we toil.
That we might remember. By night we reclaim. What by day was stolen. Far from ourselves.
You open.
You there! You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirrak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. Time to die.